WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Ease into a new 2014 Cruise today. Sign and drive with zero down and just $208 a month. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and the road is yours. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Thanks for clicking on WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. A frost advisory for all of southeast Wisconsin, even right up to the lakeshore, with low temperatures dropping into the low to mid-30s heading into our Sunday morning. During the afternoon, we'll be watching the chances for rain as another batch of showers returns. And the northern side of the storm, it's going to be cold enough to support snow north of the Twin Cities up towards Rylander. We'll see an accumulation during the day on Sunday. Rain moving into Green Bay, Lambeau, kickoff is at 3:30 in the afternoon. Likely to see showers. Same for Milwaukee. Once we get past sunset, I think a lot of this activity winds down and we have quiet weather returning for Sunday night and into Monday morning, and it will be another cold night once we lose those clouds after midnight. Temperatures into the mid-30s and lakeshore, cold enough to support not a widespread frost there. However, if you're in some of the sheltered areas, you'll likely see some frost first thing tomorrow morning. A widespread frost as you look at 30 degrees in Fond du Lac, Beaver Dam, West Bend, the freezing mark in Waukesha and Lake Geneva. It's a cold start to our Sunday morning, and it's a cool afternoon with highs only into the mid-50s for Milwaukee. There's your planner. Temperatures into the mid-50s during the day. Northwest winds making it feel cooler, so that's what the thermometer will read, but it feels like it's into the 40s for much of the time. Monday and Tuesday holding into the 40s. Same for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday with temperatures up near 50 by next Sunday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next web update will be posted tomorrow morning with Jeremy. Have a great night.